I tested out this 15-year-old computer with a 1080 Ti, and the bottleneck was terrible. In League of Legends, it wouldn't push the GPU past 2%, and the worst score I've seen on Cinebench. I was gonna do a video on this, but I'll pass.